Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars again up here in Staunton. And this video in particular is for one of my subscribers called MSteel323. And he had asked me if I'd come across the VW thing, and I just found one for him here. This is a 73 VW thing, and we'll take a look around it here. And original condition says good interior, runs good, 6900. Let's see. And you can see it's got the bucket seats. These are very utilitarian inside. And we'll take a look. I'll walk around. We'll look through the other side as well. But anyway, see it's got like a bench seat set up back there. And got your typical convertible top here. Take a look. Sort of dog-ish style hubcaps on there. And you can see it's got the pea shooter exhaust back there, looking all right. Take a look here. There's a 77 Volkswagen convertible. So get a little 2-for-1 Volkswagen action here. Let's see. I'm going to walk around the other side so you can take a look at it here. And you can see it's got the roll bar set up in here. Pretty cool. It always looks neat when you got the top down. And looking pretty good. I mean, not a lot to look at in here. Factory speedometer. It's got a more modern stereo in it. There's your shift pattern and everything. There you go. But, you know, I mean, it's looking really nice. You know, I mean, like I said, there's not much to go wrong on these. And they seem to really last and last and last. But anyway, thought you might want to take a look at that. Let's see here. I don't know if they've got this open up here or not. Take a look up here in the trunk space. Alright, so anyway, again, not a whole lot to look at up here, obviously. So, here, I'll give you a good shot of it here. Actually, that's one of the best, you know, in really good condition, actually, one of the best ones I've seen for a while. And like I said, MSteel, I thought you might like to take a look at this, and because you said to keep an eye out for one, so there you go. And I'm going to keep looking around and see what else I can come up with, and that's interesting. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.